I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before.
Judy Holmes is a witch!
It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment.
Ida!
Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I just as well start here.
Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. Can you draw him for me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something?
Tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters. Of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
And you know monsters don't exist.
Do to that boy!
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
Not now! It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
I know it's hard leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Devil!
She killed him!
Waving your guns at somebody new.